The Bible says in Psalm 1:6, "For the Lord knoweth the way of the righteous, but the way of the ungodly shall perish." The Lord knows the way of the righteous. He is constantly looking on their way and through it. They may often be in the midst of darkness, yet the Lord knoweth it. Many times we think that God has forgotten us and we are left all by ourselves. Well, no, God has not forgotten us. Let me tell you a story. In 1943, a young man from Oregon was fighting in World War II on one of the Solomon Islands. He was Private First Class Dale Ross, but he went missing on that island and was never found. But back in 2016, a World War II research was documenting on the Solomon Islands, and they found someone on that hot, barren, uninhabited island. Guess who it was? It was Private Ross. 76 years after they thought he died, Dale Ross returned home. He thought God had forgotten him, but no, God had not forgotten him. The same way, God won't forget you. Let's pray. Dear Heavenly Father, help us to trust that you know everything and you will take care of us and you won't forget us, O Lord. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. God won't forget you, so have a happy day.